Yo, what up, guys? It's your boy Dorian. UFC 3 beta on, you already know. My man, the whole Motown phenom Kevin Lee versus Conor McGregor. Look at that, look at that. We ready. We ready. Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah. Come on. I'm finna show Blake what's gonna happen in real life. Oh, my bad, my bad. Alright, I'll give him that.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. They're going after it quick here. Good shot to the body by Connor. Nice.
Beautifully timed and
place kick there by the shots by the champion.
Come on, man. How did stand up? Whoa,
blocks the shot.
Come on, man.
Double leg.
Wow, he. Let me see.
Oh, nice jab by Lee. Try to establish that jab. Well, that left hand has been there at times, not on that attempt. Feints with the kick. Well, he's got a strong jab. Missed with it there, though, Joe. Oh, well done to block that powerful kick to the body. 3 minutes remain in the round. Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter. Oh, he stuffs another takedown here. This takedown defense figured to be tested tonight. It has certainly held up. Nice jab there by Lee. He goes upstairs with the kick.
Vicious left hand.
Huge left punch is good. Now goes in and secures the takedown.
There we go. I'm starting to get mad now. They got Conor McGregor.
He's got his back.
Come here. Tab out early. Early. Early.
Now there's the body triangle. Tightens down the breathing. Now he switches it to the full rear naked choke. That rear naked choke was close, but he's out. Beautiful elbow there. That was a hard elbow there by the champion. He's going to transition to the back. Trying to take the back here. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Oh, he got reversed. Into full guard. Nice reversal. Tries to pass, but doesn't make it. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Looks like he went for an armbar here. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's going to sit back. Throw the leg over the face.
Oh, thank God. Let me get out here with that ole ole. I don't like that man, bro.
Second round here.
This is gonna become one of those things where you're just wondering what's the opponent gonna be able to do to him. Not even whether or not he's gonna win, but what's his opponent gonna be able to do to him?
Oh, nice jab by Lee. He lands the head kick. Oh, nice job by him there to slip that off. Well, he misses with the left punch there. He blocked the shot there, Joe. Not there.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad.
And now starting to snap off that jab.
Oh!
Big left. Constantly a moving target. How about that chin? Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So perhaps at this point he could change up the power with which he throws some of these strikes, maybe alter the tempo a little bit, and try to make it so it's not just one and done when it comes to his striking.
Kick to the head. He's stunned. He is hurt here. The champ is rocked. He's in deep trouble. He's trying to hang on and keep his title.
Oh, he might be out.
Body kick, look at that.
Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition.
Give me that. Give me that.
He's looking to take the back. Oh, reversal.
Give me that.
Both hooks in. Looking for the neck. What he needs to do the rear naked choke, he's got to control his opponent's body either with both hooks in or with the body triangle and get one of the choking arms underneath the chin.
Wow.
In full guard now. Oh, beautiful, beautiful right hand by the champion.
Throwing that jab yet again out of range.
Good defense there.
And now they are throwing both sides with conviction. 30 seconds to go in round two.
Beautiful inside leg kick.
15 seconds. And that one certainly found the target.
Come on, man.
And that's the end of round number two. Oh, how about the end of that round?
He is clearly in big, big trouble here.
That was my round two, but he had to get the knockdown.
Here we go. This championship fight.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Lee gets caught with that punch. Punches in bunches, and he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down here tonight. I'm not sure how much more his opponent can take. Nice hook there by McGregor.
Fainting with that kick.
Oh. Big shots exchanged in the pocket there. Lands to the body there. Hand speed, man. Lee gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe.
Conor McGregor with some body shots. He tagged him with right hand.
Blocks the shot. Oh, slipped that left hand well, Joe. Conor McGregor gets touched by that kick there.
Fainting. Good punch.
Oh, huge block.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Lee gets tagged by that kick. That can't feel real good, Joe.
Come on, come on.
We have crossed the midpoint of this one. Oh, and he lands another strike to the body. Not a ton of real estate there, but he certainly found it. Level change there.
Caught him.
Oh, massive slam. That'll change the complexion of this one.
Oh, big shot.
Excellent ground and pound there by Lee. Man, look at the size of that bruising on his body. Oh.
He's trying to attack here with a rear naked choke. He's got it locked in. He's in big, big trouble.
He might get a finish here.
And he's free. Beautiful escape. That was a close rear naked choke.
Come on now. Oh, close.
Here.
Well, you've got to admire the urgency here. He is trying to keep the judges out of it, lighten up his opponent left and right. Conor McGregor gets tagged by the kick there. He couldn't have liked that too much, Joe. Just misses with the jab there. Effective use of the jab there by McGregor. Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Lee.
Come on, Kevin.
Oh, he's down.
Big body shot. The left hook hits home. That's three rounds in the can. We're headed to the championship.
Come on, Kevin.
Ready, fight. Ready.
Go. All right, here is round four. Fight scheduled for five 5-minute rounds. All right, right, so fourth round is underway here, and if you talk to fighters, there's an entirely different component to the preparation when you're going 25 minutes as opposed to 15. So, Joe, here we are, fourth round of a championship fight. Your expectations for what we'll see here in this fourth round? Well, just as he did in the previous round, he continues to connect on a high volume of strikes, and a good sign, too.
Whoa! He got hurt bad. Oh, beautiful hook!
Yo.
Punch coming, it's blocked. Ah, missed on that one, Joe. How about that chin?
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Oh, and he tags him with the straight hand there. Beautifully done by McGregor. Lee gets tagged again. He better fix the defense here and quickly. Under 3 minutes now to go.
Okay, I was right there.
That one hurt.
Oh, misses with the jab.
Big combination there. There's that jab.
Lee's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
Oh! He's in big, big trouble.
Kane, come on.
Just missed with that huge kick.
There we go.
Oh, nice kick. Oh, slam for him there. Wow.
Take down.
Oh, full mount.
Yeah.
Oh, right hand is there for him, Joe. Now the elbow is the weapon of choice. McGregor gets touched, and once again, it's that elbow. That has been there all night.
Looking for the choke. Looks like he's got it now. He rolls on. He's got it under the chin now. He's trying to go palm to palm. And he gets out of that rear naked choke. Calf guard now. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Come on.
Once again, working on a choke.
Here we go.
Side control.
Effective strike there by Lee.
Oh, elbow to the head. Big shots. What a fight.
Oh. Yo, get right, Connor. Get right. Fifth and final round. Won't get too well.
Oh! You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body. Oh! He tagged him. He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up. Oh, he tagged him in the left.
Come on.
Oh, another one. He's in a lot of trouble. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh, man.
Unbelievable.
Oh,
he is throwing that right with
fight-ending
intentions.
In the half guard. Full mount. Excellent posture here. He lands a big shot from the bottom.
Goes upstairs for an elbow.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. Mounts again.
3 minutes now to go to decide this one.
Here we go.
Oh, he slams him down with authority.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Side control again. Looking to pass. And he gets the clinch.
Here we go.
Tosses him through the air. Beautiful judo throw. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Puts the guard and connects with the punch. Oh, lands the elbow there from top position. Surprised that one didn't open him up. Lee gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Well, he left his body wide open there for that hook shot, Joe, and he paid for it. He is leaning in. I know he's got the guard high, but that means the body is exposed, and the opposition took full advantage there.
I'm looking for one. Just give me one.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Oh, come on. Oh, yeah, he's fainting.
Oh, that cut on his eyebrow is only getting worse. The more
he needs air.
The weaker you get.
Oh, there we
go. He's in deep danger right now. Who saw this coming?
He's got him hurt here.
Big body shot there, too.
Oh, McGregor's hook shot there looked pretty good, but blocked by the defense.
He's got the Muay Thai clinch.
Come on, dang. He got me by coming
around. And really doing a great job not telegraphing his shot. The opponent doesn't know what's coming and again ends up on his back.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score the contest 50-45. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision. And still the undisputed UFC Lightweight Champion of the World.
That wasn't even right. We're gonna get one more, one more. He's good at first.
It is time to find out.
He
opens with the left hand and lands flush. Slips the shot. Going to the body there with the right kick.
Good shots by the champion.
I'm not worried.
Back to the left hand now, unable to connect.
Very nice sprawl.
Conor McGregor gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
Showing the punch.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Gotta find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line.
All right, I'm tired of myself.
Oh, big shot by Conor.
Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades.
Oh, he hit with a big left hook. Oh, hard kick. Yeah.
Wow, what a kick.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
Oh,
he's hanging on here, and he is in big, big trouble. The champ is in deep danger right now. He is desperately trying to hang on. Oh, beautiful, beautiful right hand by the champion. Oh, nice.
Let's go.
Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to.
Oh, both men exchange. He hurt him.
Yeah, no, he didn't hurt him.
He's in big, big, big trouble.
Went back to the well with that hook to the body. Instead, it's blocked by Lee. Splits the guard, lands the right hand.
Good body kick. He's fainting with that kick. Nice. Knee to the body by the champ.
Come on.
Misses a huge hook to the head. He's mixing things up really well, too, from the hands to the kicks to switching stances.
Wow!
He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble. Oh, very nice.
Big body shot.
Vicious combinations.
Nice.
Yeah, You're lucky to run.
He will live to fight on. The question is for incredible highlight.
Come on.
Ready.
All right. Round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left. Oh, he got tagged.
Come on.
He is stumbling.
Oh, he might be out. Oh, straight right. How about that shin? Just misses with the jab.
Conor McGregor with some nasty body shots.
Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Lee. Well played on the head. Whoa!
He is rocked.
Knee to the body.
That one hurt.
Well, he just missed on another strike there. He has not been efficient with his attack here tonight. And
oh, he tagged it!
Oh.
He's clearly hurt. Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket.
Come on.
Oh, that's a big block, Joe. Again, going back to the jab just out of range. Oh, nice strike landed there.
Come on, Kevin, man.
Again, going back to the well with the jab. Trying to establish that jab once again.
Nice.
Sound defense there as he blocks the shot. Sage work here defensively. Double leg takedown, no good. Shoot
Come
for a takedown
on,
here. He is stuffed. Oh!
You gotta be careful there. Don't rush in.
I need to wrestle him.
Cracks him there with the right hand. Well, not much set up behind it. The right hook misses. We show you the total strikes. Oh, he slams him to the ground. And dizzy as he looks to improve position here. Elbow to the head there by Lee.
He hip escapes from the full mount. He's back to full mount again. He's working from his back now.
Come on.
He's looking for the rear naked here. Now he's got it. He opens it up, pulls him onto his back, goes palm to palm here. Look at that. That is high level ground game there. That rear naked choke is in deep. Any second now he may have to tag. He gets free. Beautiful escape. That rear naked choke was nasty. He's in full guard.
That kick blocked by McGregor.
Constant pressure.
Well, just as he did the previous round.
If you trust me with your nasty hands that bang in your pants.
He hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down. Scary scaring proposition for the opponent.
He's going to try to take the back.
Conor McGregor gets the back. And the fighters now separate as the action continues. Nice punch by Conor. Hand speed, man. Throwing that jab, no good. So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Tried to set up the straight left, but he missed. Kick lands for him there. Well, he just hasn't been efficient with his strikes here tonight. There's another swing and a miss, and at this point, if he can't preserve some stamina moving forward, this is going to end up being an awfully long night. Unable to connect with a right hook. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. Well, this is exactly the sense of urgency you're looking for.
There we go. What?
Don't get much more.
Don't play with me, Connor.
Full extension on the kick and
boom.
Don't play with me, Connor.
The fight
was really over as soon as that kick made contact.
Play with me, boy. You're going to get hurt. That's what will happen in a real fight.
Great angle here.
Got him.
The official decision is in here is Bruce Buffer.
I want you to hear it.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 29 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new UFC lightweight champion.
New. He's saying new.
So some UFC history tonight as we crown a new UFC champion. Congratulations to fighter and
we
team.
Do crown a new champ.
And man, are they going to enjoy this one. A lot of people not giving them a chance coming in here tonight. And this is a moment that at times people just thought we wouldn't see. New champion here tonight. The longtime incumbent is out. There is a new sheriff in town in this division.
Nerdy says the new sheriff in town. His name is Kevin Lee.
Dethrone the new champion of this weight class.
Blake, that's what's going to happen. Look at that. I ain't gonna lie, he was whooping me, but some old time phenom.